I ain't write your little list. Because if I wrote your list, you'd just be at Bombay tonight.
Excuse me?
Only ask once.
You didn't ask at all.
Sure, you're here just in time. I'm going up there next. Word up.
Q, I did not come here to see you.
Yeah, whatever, kid.
Nobody asked you to.
No, I did it because I wanted to. Just like you came to the club to see me because you wanted to.
Don't flatter yourself.
But anyway, we're doing a setup in Long Beach tomorrow. Meet me out front at 7:30. You can roll with us.
Now, what makes you think I would roll anywhere with...
Hey, baby girl, look alive. Daddy's behind us.
Bye. Excuse me. What's going on here?
Hey, what's up, shorty? I was just looking for you.
Don't be mad at him, Mo. He probably thought he was dancing with you. I mean, I'm confused just by standing here. Teresa, why are you trying to push up? What are you two babbling about? Relax, Jesse.
Everybody just chill. Getting 5-through-1-4 tickets shouldn't be no puzzle if you know what you're doing.
And my man knows what he's doing.
Yeah, but I...
Ouch!
Stop, all right? I'll drive.
My daddy said I can't let nobody drive my car.
So you do everything your daddy tells you to do?
Okay, switch places. It's about time y'all came to get us. Man, we out of here. Well, Q, can we have your tickets?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. This new joint. Kim.
Huh? When you're good, life's good.
Then why don't you take your girl to a good movie?
Sure you could get out again?
No, that's why we should leave from here.
Oh, snap, can I go? Son, you could go wherever the bus will take you.
Just kidding. Maybe you know what we need?
To make sure the front door is locked?
No. You need music. Move. I'll be right back.
Don't be too long. Look at you, all hugged up with Ohaji, the last poet.
Baby, he is ancient history. Really? Why are you looking at me like that? Moesha! Daddy! She was tripping like this last night.
We're having a nice time. Forget about her.
I can't, Q. It's the principal.
Fine, go ahead.
What?
Nothing, go ahead.
Why do you always do that?
What?
That.
Why are you always worried about what someone else is doing?
Because it's irritating.
Speaking of Jeremy, when are you gonna serve him his walking papers?
I'll handle that.
Yeah, I know, tonight.
You know what? I'm sick of my crazy roommate, Niecy.
Niecy, your man didn't even say which hotel he's staying in. This place you got here.
Thank you.
Where's your room?
I will show you around later. First, let's talk about Thanksgiving dinner.
There's no need. Turkey, football, nap. I know the drill.
I'm actually talking about you and my dad. Can you wear a suit to dinner?
Moesha, would you just relax? Me and your pops are cool.
Right.
Anyway, there's nothing he could say to keep me from marrying you.
Take a shower so we can eat.
Mm. Need somebody to help you wash your back?
No, not if we're trying to get out of here.
I'm gonna throw my money in studio time. Put them up in hotels, feeding them. Yo, these guys eat so much, their last name should be Clump. Anyway, I'm broke now.